So it's interesting.
It is.
Very unique.
All right, today we're checking out Godier. We listen to the song Somebody That I Used to Know. Let's get into it.
Okay,
this sounds so familiar.
I feel like I've heard it on like an EDM mix.
I don't know. I've heard the, you know what I mean? The chorus before, but I never knew what it said. It sounded like...
Okay.
I had no clue what the song's about.
I still don't.
Oh, no. He said something like they broke up.
Okay.
Like that.
Okay. And he's like sitting
he's
there
glad
naked.
It's over. This song reminds me of that song back in the day. Like the whisper song. I feel like he's whispering the whole time.
The whisper song.
You don't remember the whisper song? Let me whisper something in your ear.
Oh, day little thing that
I like to
ear.
Hear.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
That's what it reminds me of. That's why I was like struggling to listen. I turned my volume up and stuff.
But then like when he starts saying you didn't have to cut me off, he's like, you didn't have to cut me off. Like he like starts like yelling, but like monotone yelling. So it's interesting.
It is.
Very unique.
Used to know. You didn't have to cut me off.
messy breakup vibes. The girl changed her number and everything, and the dude was over her. He's like, oh, I'm kind of glad it's over. But the way they broke up, it kind of, it hurt.
Okay.
I feel like it made him a little more intense, made him like her a little more, enough that he would write a song about it.
So I guess she
like
did
she
the
changed
right
her
thing.
Number. He couldn't get in touch with her. She just cut him off cold turkey.
Yeah.
And now she's just somebody that he used to know, but like nobody.
I guess she did the right thing. Like, I feel like when people break up, they want the last, laugh. Like they want the, you know what I'm saying?
But we don't know why they broke up.
We don't, but I mean.
I guess it doesn't really matter.
You can
break
still
up for any reason. You're just tired of the person. It doesn't matter. You can break up with anybody for any reason. So, I mean, if she wants to break up, then sure, cut him off. You won't go back.
See, I was thinking it was like a passive aggressive fight. Because when they both were like sitting there talking, and it was like both talking like, you didn't have to do this. You didn't. And it was kind of just like talking over each other. And then they start shouting over each other.
I liked her vocals then.
Yeah, I liked both.
I didn't get you distracted. What are you saying?
They were like talking over each other like normal talking, like whisper shout, whatever. And then they start shouting. And then towards the end, it seemed like they both were just like on their own train of thought. And like nobody was really hearing the other person. And I was like, ooh. That is like a artistic expression of like that passive aggressive fight before the breakup. And then they break up, but it's like neither one of them really heard the other person.
Right.
Which was like
they're very, both gonna say it's the other person's fault.
Yeah. That was very interesting.
In the second half, the song seemed way more musical than the first half.
Cause she sang.
But then they bring in extra vocals and stuff in the second half? Like even when he was singing, there was vocals
maybe.
In the background.
Yeah.
I don't think it was her.
Yeah, yeah, probably. I didn't pick up on that. I just like the like the little like I don't
like
know.
The first half you said he was singing monotone. He wasn't singing like that in the second half.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. I don't know. Tell me man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me boy you the go. Like I don't know. But I don't